David loves me. He's afraid to trust me. He's afraid to hold me. And he'll always.